This is
Swing In 2016.
This was Saturday classes. We started off by just kind of walking around the room on me and adding triple steps to that, and then we gave you a footwork pattern, which for leaders I'll show, and for followers Randy will show, and it goes step, step, triple step, triple step, 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 triple step, triple step. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We put it with a partner. My right hand goes on Mandy's back. My left hand can either high five or have a low hand.
And my left hand rests on his right shoulder. Or arm. Yeah. Words.
Words are hard.
Words are hard.
So then we just put that rhythm in this spot. Step, step, triple step, triple step. And we said we can move around with it. Triple step, 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 triple step, triple step, 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 triple step, triple step. Then we got into some basic patterns. We started with a send out. Triple step. We brought it back. On that send out, I step the direction I want Mandy to go, which in this case is out to my left. Mandy walks forward until she can't no mo. We get into our basics out here, just hanging out. And then when I want to bring Mandy back, I back up, give Mandy some space, and we come back together using that same rhythm. We then went back out into our open position. We had a right side pass and a left side pass. We talked about taking that opportunity to show your partner where they're going to go, and also leaders really bringing our partners down that side instead of just kind of stepping and leaving them in place. Then we had lunch. Then we came back and started doing training stuff.
Well, we did that better.
That was on the second
one.
Yeah. So then we did the right side pass with the turn, which is the same as the right side pass without, where I bring my elbow up and over Mandy's head, and Mandy pretty much walks forward until she's not going to choke herself.
I get a little window created for me there. Cool. And my elbow down.
We then talk about the leader stuck under. Same idea, except this hand comes out to the side, and I duck under it. For those of you who are also tall leaders, get used to this. Have fun. Again, still bringing Mandy down that line as we do that. We then went into our combo move, which is this right side pass. I stayed facing forward and shook hands with Mandy, and then I charged forward to bring Mandy back. We'll show that all together. Triple, triple, right step, triple, triple, and charge, triple, triple. I just pass that hand from left to right and back. Left to right and back. So that's, yes. Two directions are
patterned.
We then went into tuck turns. So we put ourselves in a closed position. We twisted out, in, around. And that was step, step, triple step, triple step. We said hip, hip, hooray! We'll show that once here. I use both right and left hand spinners to twist my partners. Out, in, around. We can hang out right here and flip the hand back. We also did our tuck turn from open. Step, step, triple step, triple step. Twist, twist, over. And leaders, that was twist to the right and the same for followers.
Yeah.
Twist to the right, twist to the left, over and around.
Yep.
And that was class two. Then we talked about dancing faster. And we changed our footwork. And we changed it to a rock step, kick step, kick step, rock step, kick step, kick step, rock step, kick step, kick step. Putting it with our partners, we call this jig kicks. Rock step, kick step, kick step. You'll notice the feet go between the legs. We have a little bit of a lean side to side. You can make this big or small. Mandy and I also tend to pull our hips away a little bit so that we have a little bit more space. We then did all the moves we did with this rhythm. Here they all are. On this one, I do knees. Compress around. We talked about having this kind of pressure here for our followers to bounce out of. And then we talked about being gorillas in suits and keeping this nice active bounce when that new faster music plays.
Yep.
I think that was it.
That was it.
Day one. Congratulations.